excited.
Today we meet fashion mogul
Giorgio.
He's got a new brand of clothing out, and he's the meanest man in fashion. Let's meet him.
Hi darlings, my name's Giorgio Hayetti, and welcome to my crew.
Me?
Oh, Mr. Footwoods. Yeah, I like your t-shirt. The rest of it is disgusting. Please. Camera. Gap with these are.
Camera one.
It's a bit of a...
Ooh.
Vintage Reeboks, first, so...
It's cool.
I give you a 6 out of 10 for your outfit today, but I think we can fix it with a new trousers and maybe a new shirt.
What is it, Tom?
We've been through it all, though it could be worse. We've been looking around in a state of alert. There's nothing new or sharp that the cutting edge. If they build a wall, it's just
a plug.
Oh, Molly, you're coming. Go on, say something to the camera.
I see.
Guys?
That was Dad.
This is... Yeah?
Who's that?
It's the sexy low yo-yo strut.
Yeah, that's nice.
All the way forward. More forward. There we go. Heels to the floor. Heels to the floor.
Heels to the floor.
I can't.
Hey, Amber, you want to feel? And if you can't...
That's me with heels to the floor.
Yes. Feel the stretch. Do not
pull your hands out.
And twist the other way. Paige Underhill.
Stretch.
I can feel it stretching.
Such a natural test.
I can't cross my leg.
Stretch.
Watch Ted break his leg.
Oh my god, how do you do that?
Jesus Christ.
Feel the stretch.
Yeah, that's really good, that. It's all the way down. Now what?
Snibble
a ribbon. Oh, God, just let me have a
ear. Bite me, I'll fucking bite you, bitch.
What a rear.
That sounds like a bit of a cheesy intro, even that.
Imagine if one person ate all of that, you'd actually die.
Yeah. You have a heart attack.
Welcome to Erin's birthday vlog.
Forks. We've got a professional industrial
fork. Because everyone that watched. You done that in the mirror?
Amazing.
More than a million.
Okay.
See that girl.
Watch what?
Watch that scene. In the dancing
room. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Jesus.
So after a brief hiatus, I'm back. We're going shopping. An update. Chuff me. We've just seen Elfie Days in Brighton. So we, you know, we're chatting like we're going to go up to him and be like, yeah, you're a pussy. Vlog him.
Didn't say shit.
We walked right past him. He's with Zoella.
Did not say shit.
And we didn't say shit. We panicked. So.
Is that fire? That's a lie. It'll burn slow. Casually, gradually, defying gravity as I let go. No wires, I'm flying. Magic rack, pull a hat out of rabbit rack. Never thought I could have it all. Didn't get me, never really like my life stupid is to live on movie. You should have never introduced me to the beauty in the darker side of heaven's view.
But you're wearing your Birkies.
I am wearing my Birkies.
I'm wearing a new look. Observationist.
Stories of my master's degree.
Funny that.
It's a Wednesday. It's Wednesday the 22nd of May. Gangsters in the evil.
You wouldn't need to bring it in because you'd be like, make it
my own. But as well, if you're a good teacher. And I'm gonna
put up something for you. I don't want to do this.
I love watching her not enjoy it.
No, I don't want to do this.
Do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna up in something for you. Mini fish and chips.
Fucking hell.
Not so mini, am I right? Am I right?
Am I right, ladies?
And I was like, no.
I was like,
small
I actually
chips
can't.
And gravy. Enjoying it? Large gravy.
We look back. It's actually funny.
Bit of mayonnaise.
With the salt. Yeah.
Not as great as usual, though. I don't know why.
No.
Don't know, is it my mouth? Because I'm hungover.
Ted on Tinder.
Tinder Diaries.
Tinder Diaries, Ted. Are you like Joe Delaney?
I look like Joe Delaney?
No. No,
I look like Joe.
So what have you been chatting about today with Megan?
About swimming in the sea. I've swam in seas before, but not this sea, is what she responded to.
Ah.
Well, they're all quite similar.
No! You're putting it really counts.
Miriam? Whose luscious locks are those? Dun 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 dun. Pussy hand.
It's a match. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm off the clock. Permanently call the shots like Dick Vitale. Shake up the world for sure, no Rick the scale. Blindfold the truth from youth, I lift the veil. Please don't fuck with me, living a dream. Secretly I've seen the things you see on the screen. Recently I've been for weed, I needed to dream. Niggas ain't paid, they dues, I need receipts. Please don't fuck with me. I've been through weather and storms, torrential rain. My penmanship just pencils, instant pain. Came from 9 to 5, afraid to fly till I earn my wings.
You didn't expect a Scottish accent coming out of this.
Oh my god.
That was a weird shit
like this. However, whenever I'm in a relationship, I've got this severe medical condition. It's called a wandering eye.
No, you should do what you should.
Come on then, Rosie. Little Miss Comedian. Try and make me laugh now.
God, you're gonna edit this.
But it's so